Listen, Rose, no offense, but I find that story a little hard to believe. You don't even like to talk about sex.
Well, it's been my experience that people who talk about it a lot don't do it very often.
Coffee, anyone?